Und die Affen zum Beispiel, die trampeln jeden Außenseiter als gemeinschaftsfremd tot. Und was für die Affen gilt, muss doch in erhöhtem Maße für den Menschen gelten. Himmler heißt in Lübeck den Westmächten ein Kapitulationsangebot gemacht. Bei der Grafenbeiradatte. Der englische Rundfunk berichtet das. Himmler. Und da ausgerechnet Himmler! Der treueste der Treue. Das ist der schlimmste Verrat von allen! Göring, ja. Der war korrupt, immer schon. Speer, ja. Ein wildfremder, unberechenbarer Künstler. All die anderen, ja, 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 ja. Aber Himmler. Ja, ist er denn wahnsinnig geworden? Um sich zu autorisieren, behauptet er, ich wäre krank. Ja, vielleicht schon tot. Bitte. Lassen Sie mich mit Ritter von Greim und Fräulein Rötschallein. Und holen Sie mir Fegelein!
Herr Führer, wir wissen nicht, wo er sich im Moment aufhält.
Hey folks, Shane Black here with another SNK Boss Syndrome episode. And in today's episode, it is Galaxy Fight Universal Warriors. Yes, indeed. Now, some of you guys may recognize this game being made by Sunsoft, which they also made Waku Waku 7. They actually made this game before Waku Waku 7, so if you guys are interested and haven't seen it, I also made a video with that game as well inside my Boss Syndrome series. But anywho, let's just get right into it here. Galaxy Fight Universal Warriors is mainly known for having one of the most cheapest bosses in fighting game history. Like, this dude takes the cake in a lot of fighting games for just being outright unfair and just tailor-made to just to eat your quarters in typical SNK Neo Geo fashion. And of course, I wouldn't be making this video if he wasn't any BS. Now, Felden is the last boss, but there's also a secret boss. And how do you pronounce his name? Rao? Roll? Anyways, there's a secret last boss, but if you guys want me to tackle him, I can tackle him in another video. So let me know in the comments if you guys want to see me tackle the secret boss. But as of right now, it's just going to be Felden, and I think he just might be enough. Alright, so let's select our character, shall we? So, what's up with Sunsoft making these hot animal girls? You know that, like, in Waku Waku 7 they had a hottie and now they got her? I don't know. They got some base taste. But we'll go with Juri because reasons, of course. Anywho, timestamps will be below. And hey, I'll see you guys at the boss. Enjoy the montage. See you then.
I like booty. What the hell is this?
Alright folks, here we are at Felden. Let's get it. It's been a long time coming, yeah? Oh Jesus, well that's threatening and also very insulting. Anyway, let's go. Oh shit. Okay. Alright. Okay, like all bosses coming from this company or from the Neo Geo games, do not jump. Okay? This is a lesson that I refuse to learn. Just don't jump. Oh jeez, and I keep talking and I'm getting my ass kicked. This is brutal. Oh shit, I'm getting destroyed by what, the fourth pillar man from JoJo's? I mean, just take a look at him. Don't he seem look like a stand from the JoJo's Bizarre Adventure? Or if not even a stand, but like a pillar man, you know, it's kind of like the fourth. He's like the fourth pillar man. The fourth pillar man from JoJo's. Anyway, oh, I guess he wasn't a fan of that joke. That nigga slammed my ass hard. Okay, hold on. I need to concentrate. Fuck! Jesus! Okay. So, enough of this shit. Look, let's. Got him. Ah, fuck. No. God damn it. Stop throwing them fucking brains at me. God damn it. Four fucking pillar man. Oh, he's not finna time me. Oh. Wait, he timed me out. I guess that's karma for timing out the computer inside this game. For those that watch the montage, you guys know what I'm talking about. This four fucking pillar man. God damn it. I guess that's one on the L board. Alright, back in this. Okay. Round two, motherfucker. Jesus. Was that a running? Anyway, I think that just might be his the genocide cutter. Flaming genocide cutter. Jesus Christ, how horrifying! I'm doing so fucking terrible. See, he almost got a perfect on me. Jesus. Okay. Maybe I'm just talking too much, and that's probably why my concentration is shot. I don't know. Ah, there we go. There we go. Damn it. I was trying to cheese him, and now he's gonna just fireballs. Okay, no. Nah. Okay, I think I'm doing better whenever.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
I just rush him and don't fucking jump. God damn it. You see what happened because I jumped. Because I jumped, my whole momentum just got dropped. And now he's just gonna spam me out. Oh no. Oh shit. Fourth pillar man from JoJo's, everybody. Ay, 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 ay. Alright, that's number two on the fucking L board. Alright, so let's get this on. Okay, guys. I think I got a good way now. As long as I just close a fucking distance, like he don't spam. So I just gotta get in close. Like that's all I gotta do is just to get in close and this motherfucker's cape. Like as long as I'm not far away, he can't just spam me out. But here I am getting spammed out. Of course, I'm not taking my own fucking advice. Okay, so all right, it's time to rush this motherfucker. Point blank spamming. Jesus Christ. Fucking SNK, you do not need my quarters that fucking bad. Well, at least he doesn't get a perfect win, right? Look at that! Flaming genocide cutter! Oh Jesus, they gave this JoJo ass nigga fucking a flaming genocide cutter. Jesus Christ, how horrifying. Okay, I just need to get him rushed down. That's all I need to do is just to rush him down, right? He won't let me. Oh, this dude is beating my ass worse than the time when I brought home bad grades in third grade. You know, my mama told me to basically choose between getting my Sega Genesis taken away or to just get look like an ass whooping. I chose to get the ass whooping because at least I could still play my games. And you know what she did? She put the Felden on me because she beat my ass and she took my fucking and she took the Sega. Just saw this nigga is taking my quarters, my mom took my Sega. Not sure why I had to share that story. But hey, here we fucking go. Oh Jesus. And I'm just getting fucking just flaming genocide cuttered the fuck up. Ah, no. Dude, that fucking attack, the second he grabs you, just go ahead and kiss that round goodbye. Cause that shit's gonna eat up at least like so much of your fucking health. Bitch. Mm-hmm. Nah, I just need close the distance. No, don't fucking, no! So he does that and then he'll spam? No, okay. There we go. Okay. Let's go. No time to breathe, Felden. No fucking time to breathe. Mm-hmm. God damn it! Every time I'm in the fucking air, I'm gonna get Flaming Genocide Cutter. Or should I just give that a different name? Flaming Cutter? Flaming Genocide. Yeah, Flaming Genocide. Yes! Yes! I wasn't even paying attention to the fucking time. Man, that was one hell of a morale boost there. I'm feeling pretty good. As long as I don't allow him to spam me from far away, I think I got him. So as long as I just keep close and probably don't get grabbed, probably shouldn't let him grab me either. But as long as I don't jump and I close the distance and I just rush him down, I should be good. Like for that shit right there, man, nah. It's just a matter of just to stand on him. God fucking damn it. I gotta not get grabbed. Okay, that shit's a round killer for sure. Oh man, shit, I might not even win this one. Fuck! Oh, come on. Jesus. It's just like that, I think my round is done, but fuck. No, yes. Yes, it is. Yeah, just long as I sustain on him. Yeah! Yeah! Oh, dude, I got him! I got him in a pattern! Fuck yeah! That's what I'm fucking talking about, y'all! Hey, shit, that was fucking awesome! Dude, I thought I was gonna be playing this dude all fucking day, but I got him. I got him with a fucking pattern. That's fucking awesome. I deserve this ending. Uh-huh. That's right! Sounds tragic. Oh, whoa, that is fucking tragic. Holy shit. Damn, she had a rough childhood. Damn, she had a rough adulthood. Damn, Juri had a rough life. Feels bad, man. Ooh, looks like we got some character lore for a game that's probably never going to get a sequel. That's tragic. Her lore and the fact that this game won't get probably another sequel is tragic. Damn, but look, like, this game was pretty awesome, folks. Like this game was pretty awesome. Like, I don't know, this game is really slept on. It's pretty dope. Like, I don't know, when it comes to Felden, like, Felden is a pretty hard boss, but I managed to catch him into a pattern, and I think that's what got me a win and didn't take me more than all fucking day to beat him. Like, I think once I figured out a pattern that worked, I got him pretty quickly. Hey, maybe I'm this lucky, but hey, people, this game is awesome. I recommend, if you guys got like a Switch, it's probably worth your time to play this game. Look, like, it's pretty dope. This one and Waku Waku 7. It's made by Sunsoft in both games, so hey, why not? Well, I'm just gonna keep playing because I do like this game. But hey, in the meantime, guys, this has been Shin Black. I hope you guys enjoy another episode of SNK Boss Syndrome. Leave some comments, leave a like. Hey, do whatever you want, man. But regardless, only thing I want you guys to do is just to leave this video with some amusement and a smile on your face, because at the end of the day, that's what really matters. I'll see you guys next video. Take care.
I like booty. Ay, 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 ay.